Joe Biden issues statement on attack on Salman Rushdie, says shocked and saddened. U.S. President Joe Biden has issued a statement on the attack on author Salman Rushdie. Jill and I were shocked and saddened to learn of the vicious attack on Salman Rushdie, he wrote. Salman Rushdie, with his insight into humanity, with his unmatched sense for story, with his refusal to be intimidated or silenced, stands for essential, universal ideals, he added.